So guys, what is going on? I'm Thoughts and some welcome back to Forza Horizon 3 now. In last episode, we played around with this GT, we did some races, stuff. Now, in during episodes, I just leveled up and I went for a speed camera and I got enough fans to upgrade or something. And I also joined a club, which is the usual suspect, so if you want to join, start my club. But yeah, what else? Oh yeah, and I also got 20 packs. I got Horizon Promo and in the fast lane, a 10% increase of XP permanently. So yeah. We're level 42. And we're gonna go upgrade this place because I don't know what it's called, Sam's Paradise, because it just sucks so fucking cool. Boom expand. Level 5? 6? It's maxed out now, apparently.
I met with the city council yesterday. I thought
Level
they were
5,
trying to
maxed
shut us
out.
down. They asked if we could stay
Apparently,
too.
I've got an achievement saying it's maxed out. But to be honest, don't know. Oh, I want them all. I want them all, but I can't.
Here we go. Try not to get yourself into too much trouble.
I don't want cross country. Let's do it. So,
in 400 meters,
yeah,
turn
that's not good at all. And again, I was even trying for that. I also got a new band finder on the map. Top 14% still. Obviously, you had to wreck it, didn't you? You wanker.
You have arrived at your destination.
That's all I thought as well. Piast done.
Turn left.
Sure, we'll do that. Hopefully.
400 meters. Turn left. Turn left.
Holy shit. Danger sighting. We can do that. Right, GT, I just want you to cooperate with me for once in your whole life. And of course you don't, do you? That is terrible. That's like 100. I need to go redo that, don't I? That's like 1 star, isn't it? It's 2 stars. 18,000 fans. Okay. So apparently it must be pretty difficult once you get 3 stars then. Ninety. Even better, but still not 100, is it? Nah. Womp. Just wow. Undiscovered route. Let's go and have a look at that, shall we?
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 200 meters, turn right.
All right. I'm not going to tend to just complete every single race in this because we're getting an XP bonus and we also get a credit bonus, which is just a win-win. Oop. Let's go race. Well, it's not really race, is it? Whoa! Alright. City tour sprint. I can do this. It's a 4 mile sprint. I don't know where else it's going. It's a city, so... I'm kind of hoping it's in the city. Or it'll be from here to the city. It's also in the night time. There's my colour. I'm highly skilled. Okay. Nice. Best place already. Second place. I'm pretty sure that's a Ferrari up there. All right. Wow. I'm gonna get overtaken now, aren't I? No. Okay, so we're on 45%. Nearly halfway there. Which is good. We're in second place, which I don't like the fact. But once we get on the straight, I'm just going to go booming. So I'm already starting to catch up right now. Hello! Hey, I'm back first. See, it said on the straight. I just got booming ahead. Well, I'll catch up and I'll just start fucking... Alright, so it's sunrise. We have nearly won. Well, at least some of these turns on these faces. Oh god, they're just horrible. They're absolutely just horrible. First place. I wonder how much credit to get and XP. 17 grand. Okay. Let's go travel over there and see what's up over there.
Turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right.
These walls. I didn't see that there. Wow. Top 10, okay. I'll take a top 10. Don't mind that. What? Whoa, okay.
At the roundabout, take the fourth exit.
Oh, it's across country.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, turn left, turn right.
We have one skill point. Whoa, okay, that's great, apparently. I'm gonna get awesome speed. Yep, there you go. Rip. This is easy. Hard. Sure. I was like, is it easy? Nope, hard. Okay, sure. Try it. Drive a license to skill. I don't get that. Oh, what the? Okay, how much is that then? It's only 3,000.
400 meters. Bear right.
Okay, we have 47,000.
Keep right.
We have nearly made it low. That's the only problem I've got. And time's running out. How much am I going to get before I arrive? 15k, I can do this. Alright, so what we're going to do is just build it up. No, we're not going to build it up apparently. Okay.
In 400 meters, bear right. Keep right.
Come on, hurry up, stop. Okay, I'll take that. 120,000. What am I? Okay. That was pretty good. I did work there. I have 30,099,518 already. What the fuck? That is already fucked. Achievement. Whoa. The hell's that?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
It feels weird going back to a blueprint. What?
This is a bucket list start point. This is where you imagine your last motoring day on Earth and see how other racers imagine theirs. Set the type of bucket list challenge you want to make. Time to customize your challenge. This is your bucket list after all. And most importantly, your last day needs the proper soundtrack.
What car am I in?
This is it. Drive it like you mean it. The score you set will be the target score for your challenge.
Oh no.
Yeah.
I'm definitely just gonna go drive around then and get up ready for high school. Like, it should be starting now. Come on, no. He has to be. Let's beat 13,000, apparently. Am I happy with that score? Nah. I want to at least make it 70,000. Yeah. Oh no. Probably it's gonna be like near 20,000. Okay. Okay, I'm happy with that.
Confirm the targets, or run the challenge again to set a tougher one. It's only an imaginary bucket list, after all. All your challenge needs now is a great name. This is your legacy, remember?
Only that guy, really.
All right. Let's see what your friends make of your last entry. No.
Because if I say it, I'm going to be able to beat it, right? Well, that's what you would want to think, anyway. Oh, shit. Ah, just random GT. Nice. Okay. What? Okay. Four. We have four now. Wait, what? We have three. Ah, bucket. Okay, cool. Got the challenger back from 7. Drift zone. Okay, but I won't be able to do it. I'm in a GT, for God's sake. Not a GTR or a drift car. Like, I'm basically calling a GTR a drift car. Right. Wow, I did fuck all.
Arrived at your destination.
You know, shit, I failed. Mate, oh my god. That's not even one star. Is that a fail? I've only got a couple. No, that wasn't even a star. And that didn't register. I wish I'd go over there. I may go into GTR in a bit. By the time we got 25, but yeah. What is this? Speed! Oh my god. This whole straight. Apparently the car is more important than me. Nice.
In 400 right. Meters, turn right.
So let's go. What level am I? Level 43, what? Okay. Where is this XP board? Oh, it's over there. So let's go drive in some water. Hey, got it.
200 meters. Turn left.
Oh, it's over there. Right, so we have to go up there. Drift zone. Go to the auto show. 5%. Okay. My cars. GER. +1,000, okay. I would love to go do that then.
Not meaning to sound morbid, boss, but this is your festival. I think you should have your own bucket list.
Okay, whoa. Rip. Doesn't come. I knew it. I'm not careful. Well. Maybe. There you go, bar find.
There's a classic car sitting around in a barn near here.
That is a kid.
Sounds like an appalling waste to me. What do you reckon?
That is nearby.
In 400 meters, turn left.
Okay. Well done. Looks like we'll be starting then. From here. $20,000. One star. How many fans? 15,000. All right, and where's the other one?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I know this is not going to go well. Okay. Trees. Okay, never mind.
Recalculating route. In 200 meters, turn right.
Okay. It's actually on road, yes. That can fuck off first. Okay, no. Cool. Not the best start. $54,000. Am I good enough? No. I only got 19,000 fans out of that. I'm terrible, guys, apparently. Okay. 40,000, yeah. I have 4 skill points now. Oh, what a fucking move. Oh, wow. Is it gonna be another drifty one? Speed trap, okay. On a, oh, fuck's it, on dirt road. Destination. 19,000 fans. We need 20,000 to go. Alright, we can do that. We can go over there. Right. It's a bucket list. Is it easy? Okay, I can try it. Oh, shit. Push through the mist and find a haunted house. Wait, what? What the fuck? Wait, 2 minutes, I have to do it in. Music. Whoa, it's actually creepy. So, like, how the sun, the moon is. can't gun it anyway. Can I gun it somewhere? Can I gun it over here? Go! No! It's actually a house. Alright. So it was actually a haunted house there. So, well, I don't know if it was haunted. I don't know if it's haunted, but there's actually a house there.
Hey, Tom. Ready to
Oh, yes.
This one was my idea. Had to call in some favors, but it should be like nothing Horizon has ever seen before. Which is why we're here, after all. Here's the start line. I'll see you there.
410,000 plus fans. Okay. So guys, I'm gonna leave it here for today. I like how they missed it. What the fuck? Creepy. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll see you in a little bit. Peace, bye guys.